The intention of this peaceful power practice is to cultivate the feeling of safety. Take a moment to find a comfortable seat. It can be on the floor, a chair, sofa, side of the bed. And get comfortable. So if you have to move around a little bit, release some tension from the shoulders, the neck. Make sure you have space to take your arms out to either side. So whatever you need to settle into a comfortable seat. We'll begin this practice by placing the hands gently upon the center of your chest. If that's not comfortable for you, you can release the hands to the knees, thighs, or lap, and just bring your mind to the heart space. We'll take a clearing breath. So breathing in deeply through your nose, just allow yourself to arrive here now. Open your mouth and exhale, just all at once, releasing anything that is not here right now. You can shut your eyes. You can also just cast the gaze down or gaze at something that brings you comfort. Begin to slow down your breathing. Deepen your breathing. Each time you inhale, when you feel like you've reached the top, breathe in a little more. Each time you exhale, each time you feel like you've reached the bottom, exhale a little more. Breathing in deeply and breathing out completely. And for the next several cycles of breath, we will invite a mantra with each inhalation and each exhalation. Each time you inhale, you can say to yourself, love. Each time you exhale, saying to yourself, fear. Each time you inhale, you are receiving love. Each time you exhale, you are releasing fear. I receive love as you breathe in. I release fear as you breathe out. Breathing in love and breathing out fear. And feeling comfort and safety each time you inhale love and each time you exhale fear. You are more than welcomed to continue with the mantra. Otherwise, you can just release that focus. We'll come to cross at the forearms, giving yourself a gentle hug, placing the fingertips on the shoulders. If this is not comfortable for you, again, you can release the hands to the thighs, knees, or lap, and just bring your mind to giving yourself a hug. You can visualize this if the hand positioning is not comfortable. And you're more than welcome, as I said, to keep the mantra and the breath focus. Otherwise, you can release that focus and just begin to feel as your fingers trace down, shoulders to elbows, a gentle brush, and then coming back up. Elbows to shoulders. Comfort, compassion, and safety with these gentle brushes. And see what feels best for you, whatever amount of pressure, whatever pace. Just brushing up and brushing down. And resting your mind on the feel of comfort, the feel of safety, the feel of compassion. And just a few more times, present with how you feel. And there's no rush at all. The next time the hands and fingers come down to the elbows, you can simply release the arms down, just allowing the hands to rest naturally on your thighs, knees, or lap. And the final part of this practice, come to release your arms down beside you. As you breathe in, stretch your arms out to the side. Lots of energy as you reach the arms out, even extend out through those fingertips. And then you'll sweep the arms all the way up, let the palms face each other. And then as you exhale, turn the palms out, really long arms, as you send them to the side and all the way down. And as we continue to inhale, taking the arms out and up, exhale, taking the arms out and down, imagine or visualize this brilliant white light, vibrant light of protection surrounding you. Perhaps you can envision it. Perhaps you can feel just surrounding yourself with a protective energy. And go at your own pace as you inhale, circling up. And as you exhale, creating the same circle. And there is no rush. The next time you reach the arms up, big bright white light surrounding you, protective quality of energy, you'll place the palms together and then pull that light all the way down to the center of your chest. Taking a deep breath in and a full breath out. You can stay here as long as you wish, just feeling and just being. And whenever you are ready to close your practice, you can release the hands down. Just whenever you're ready, you can take your time. You can begin to welcome deeper breaths. You can begin to move your body organically to wake it up.